passed away on the 24th of June. We're learning about this on the 28th, and you can see behind us the fair is still continuing through this process. Four children were sick in ages ranging from 2 to 13 years old, and investigators believe that they've isolated the area preliminarily to the petting zoo related to the San Diego County Fair. They say that all four of those children came into contact with animals in the petting zoo between the dates of June 8th and June 15th. About 2 days later, each of them showing symptoms of E. coli, severe fevers, upset stomach, and vomiting. In some cases, doctors were unable to save the two-year-old child. The San Diego County Fair behind us is still open and working as normal, except for the petting zoo has been shut down. They don't believe the food has anything to do with this, but health officials are warning everyone that goes to the county fair, certainly coming into contact with any of the animals, to make sure that they wash their hands in this process. And they will certainly make sure that they are investigating this and trying to understand exactly where this E. coli was present in the petting zoo area. They will certainly be shut down for the time being. The county fair is expected to run its full distance all the way to July 4th. From Del Mar at the